First, an Orleans man is pleading not guilty to 2 counts of second-degree murder after a pair of bodies were found Tuesday night. 23-year-old Sorrell Brown is accused of murdering 61-year-old Paula Bro and 65-year-old Stephen Luisi in an Orleans apartment. Their bodies were found after 5 p.m. yesterday. Today, the prosecution cited an eyewitness to the alleged crimes. Brown is being held without bail, and the defense team requested a psychiatric evaluation.